Hi students, welcome back to SBK English Academy. I am Sarana Basappa. In today's class, I am going to discuss the first language 10th class English lesson, The Gift of the Magi. I have set 19 multiple choice questions which are very valuable and useful to your next coming examination, because this year's exam is totally based on multiple choice questions. So, these questions are based on the model question paper of the KSEEB Bold. So, you have to watch this video from beginning to end and share, like and comment on this video. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel for latest updates regarding the first language English 10th class. Now, I have to look at the questions. The first question is, Della had dash. Option A, $1.87. B, $50.05. C, $40.06. D, $2.90. The right answer is option A, $1.87. Question number 2. Della saved pennies by bulldozing. Option A, the grocer. Option B, the vegetable man. Option C, the butcher. Option D, all the above. The right answer is option D, all the above. Here, Della saved pennies by bulldozing all the three, the grocer, the vegetable man, the butcher. Question number 3. Jim and Della have two possessions in which they both took a mighty pride are. The options are Jim's gold watch, B, Della's hair, C, a platinum fab chain, D, both A and B. The right answer is option D, both A and B. It means Jim's gold watch and Della's hair. Question number 4. Jim took a mighty pride in his gold watch because A, it had been his father's and his grandfather's. B, it was presented by Della. C, it was a gold watch. D, his friends gifted him in his marriage. The right answer is option A, it had been his father's and his grandfather's. So Jim took a mighty pride in his gold watch. Question number 5. Della's hair is compared to A, a trant school boy's, B, the queen of Sheba's, C, King Solomon's, D, the gentle's. The right answer is option B, the Queen of Sheba's. Question number 6. Della's beautiful hair fell her rippling and shining like A, Milky Way in the sky, B, the flowing water of the river, C, a trickling stream, D, cascade of brown water. Right answer is option D, the cascade of brown water. Question number 7. Madame Sofroni deals in A, jewelry, B, iron goods, C, hair goods, D, garments. Right answer is option C, hair goods. Question number 8. Della sold her hair to Madame Sofroni for A, $50, B, $70, C, $30, D, $20. Right option is option D, $20. Question number 9. Della bought dash to present Jim on his birthday. Option A, gold bracelet. Option B, a platinum ring. Option C, a platinum fab chain. Option D, a beautiful watch. The right answer is option C, a platinum fab chain. Question number 10. Della returned home with dash cents. Option A, 85. Option B, 87. Option C, 97. Option D, 77. The right answer is option B, 87 cents. In tiny clothesline curls, Della looks like a trans school boy, B, the Queen of Sheba, C, a Coney Island girl, D, a bridegroom. The right answer is option A trans school boy. Question number 12. Before a second look at Della, Jim will say that she looks like a trans school boy, B, the Queen of Sheba, C, a Coney Island girl, D, a bridegroom. The right answer is option C, a Coney Island girl. Question number 13. Please God, make him think I am still pretty. This is a statement made by Della. Della says so because option A, she has not got makeup. B, she is not in a good cloth. C, she does not wear any ornaments. D, she had sold her hair. The right answer is option D, she had sold her hair. 14. Jim is dash years old. A, 24. B, 22. C, 25. D, 30. The right answer is option B, 22 years old. Question number 15. Jim actually needed option A, a new overcoat. Option B, a scooter. Option C, the gloves. Option D, both A and C. The correct option is option D, both A and C. It means a new overcoat, the gloves. Question number 16. Della had a haircut for becoming a model, becoming the Queen of Sheba, buying a gift for Jim's birthday, appearing as a Coney Island chorus girl. The right answer is option C, buying a gift for Jim's birthday. 17. Jim bought dash to present for Della. A, a set of cosmetics. B, a set of clothes. C, a set of combs. D, a set of earrings. The right answer is option C, a set of combs. Question number 18. Jim sold his dash to buy a set of combs for Della. A, ring. B, mobile. C, shirt. D, watch. The right answer is option D, watch. 19. The Magi were A, the wise men. B, the stupid men. C, the honorable men. D, the cruel men. The right answer is option A, the wise men. So students, these are the questions which I have set on this lesson. Those questions are very important for the exam point of view. Watch the video and better to note down these questions in your notebook and prepare well for the examination. Share, like and comment on this video and also subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching this video.